finish this. Give your blade of cold as steel. Rend the infinite darkness. Crush my enemy to nothing.
Okay.
How long are you gonna keep chasing us?
I never thought he'd be here.
There's something strange about this man.
Issues, you know that? Enough is enough! Rita!
I'm on it! There! Done! It stopped.
That's our genius mage.
Now Sodia and her men should be able to get on board.
Estelle, where have they taken you?
Rita.
She's nothing more than a tool to Alexei. If he keeps forcing Estelle to use her power, she could really unleash the autophagos.
Not on our watch. That's what we're here for, right?
Rita, cheer up. We're definitely going to beat him and save Estelle.
Right. We don't have a moment to lose. Heracles must be using a Hermes Blastia too. That's the only thing that could power something this big.
We've got to find Alexei! Fast!
Baul can help us follow the disturbance in the air. If Estelle is being forced to use her power, we will find her.
All right.
Yuri, this isn't over yet!
The control panel!
It started moving again!
Yuri, come fly with me!
My body...
It's no use! We can't treat everyone at once without Estelle's healing arts!
We can't let it end here!
Yes! That's wonderful! Let's do it!
Oh, what a lovely little scream he made!
Jaeger, what's going on?
Are you here to get in our way again?
It would be very bad, yes, very bad for business indeed, if the Empire got too big for its britches.
Alexei has gone to Zophius. The sword stare of Zophius has a secret, you know.
I thought for sure that he'd need Dane Nomos to use as a key. Yeah, but it looks like he's planning to use your little princess instead.
What?
What is he planning on doing to Her Highness?
It doesn't look like now is a good time to discuss this.
Man, this isn't good. At this rate, we're gonna flatten the lower quarter of Zophius.
Rita!
It's no good! This thing is totaled! We just have to cut its power!
I wish you the best of luck with that, so... Toodles!
Wait!
Jaeger, you bastard! What is he even after?
Let's think about that later. Right now, we've got to stop Heracles.
I know. Let's go find the engine room.
Jaeger, you won't get off the hook next time.
No one gets Jaeger but me. Not even the boss of brave Vesperia.
It's not my place to comment on your friendships, but...
What is it, Judy?
I think it'd be a good idea if you cut your ties with the Soggy character.
I've been hacking away at them since we first met, believe me.
Where'd you run into such a unique individual? He seems to be a pretty stubborn fan.
I have to hear how this romance began.
In the castle, right before I left the capital behind. Flynn was supposedly his original target, but before I knew it, he got sort of fixated on me.
It can't be easy having such a crazy admirer.
Tell me about it. That's the kind of love I can do without.
Jaeger thinking? It's almost like he's trying to help us.
Well, he said himself that he didn't want the Empire becoming too powerful.
Then maybe it's safe to take him at his word. He lays that whole nut job act on pretty thick, but he is in the business of selling weapons.
And if the Empire was on top and the world was at peace, well, nobody would need any weapons.
That would make sense.
So he's trying to drag the fighting out as long as he can. And that's no good for anybody.
I won't let him get away with it!
Yeah.
Wasn't in the control room.
You picked up bad intel, old man.
I never expected that Alexei would use something this big as a pawn.
And he took such good care of her.
Did he really take care of her? What's a captain without a ship, huh?
It took years to put it all together.
Building something like this couldn't be easy.
Sacrificing it means he must be very serious.
I feel like an easy win.
One shot should do.
Arise!
Eruption!
Oh, apoplectic
flame! Raging drive!
Arise!
Eruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
Arise!
Eruption!
I am so gonna make you
arise! Eruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
What is this Autophagos you mentioned earlier?
In the past, it was called the Great Cataclysm.
Huh? And you think that Lady Estelles might bring that cataclysm about again? How?
The Autophagos is caused by a deepening imbalance in the air. There was already an imbalance because of the air consumed to operate Blastia. And Estelle's power consumes many times the air that Blastia do.
That means that if Alexei continues to use Lady Estelles' power,
we'll be in the same situation that caused the Autophagos before.
How? Why does Lady Estelles have that power at all?
We don't have time to stand around and talk about that, do we? We can talk about Estelle's power. The power of the Children of the Full Moon as we go.
Right.
The Children of the Full Moon? The Autophagos? What is Lady Estelles' power?
Them.
I am so gonna make you hurt!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic
flame! Raging drive!
I am so gonna make you
arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
You're dead!
I am so gonna make you hurt!
Arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
Face!
I'm finished.
You're dead!
You thought you could win? Too bad.
Make you hurt.
Arise!
Corruption!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
Arise!
Corruption!
Oh, apoplectic flame!
Raging drive!
I am so good.
already?
Is an honor to the Knights, and someone we should all follow. Flynn is trying to overthrow His Excellency! He's the real traitor! Ah!
Ah! Are you all right, Sodia?
Captain, you're okay.
I'm impressed you beat all these guys on your own.
I don't recall asking for your help.
Don't they teach you knights how to say a simple thank you?
I will never give thanks to you as long as I live. You didn't think I could just let you walk away, did you?
Enough, Sodia. This is hardly the time.
Captain, why are you always defending the...
Jeez, how many times am I gonna have to say this? We don't have time to mess around with you!
If you really want to do this, then we won't hold back.
There's something else we've got to be doing, so try and keep out of the way.
So you plan to rescue Lady Estelise?
Yeah. So come on, put down your sword.
He's right, you know. Nobody'd come out a winner in this fight.
Captain Schwan.
The name's Raven. You'll remember that for me, won't you?
Yuri Lowell. Once I finish cleaning up this mess, I'll be back to deliver your punishment.
Well, that is your job, but I'll do as I please.
Vice Captain! And Captain Flynn, too? I'm so glad you're here. We're engaged in battle. There's too much of a difference in firepower between our fleet and the Heracles. We won't last much longer. I must ask that you please take direct command.
It does sound like they're really going at it out there.
I'm begging you, sir.
Captain, I can't handle this all on my own.
Well, I...
Your subordinates are in a real jam. Go help them out.
But...
We'll be fine.
I'll join up with you later. Let's go.
Looks like the Knights are having a hard time, too.
If we don't bring this thing down right now, they're gonna have more than just a headache.
All right, off to the engine room we go.
I am so gonna make you blah blah blah.
That's over.
Hey! I'm getting pretty good!